Softball action now. District play, Mercedes versus Pace, and this game taking place at the Mercedes High School. The bases are loaded right here as the pitch comes in, and this one is hit and hit hard all the way to the wall. And one run comes in to score here for the Lady Tigers. Another run comes in to score as the Lady Tigers in control early on here in the second inning. Later, another hit down the third base line. Runner coming around third base. And an easy score here for the Lady Tigers. More Tigers, another rip. They're one of the top teams in the Rio Grande Valley for a reason. Jenna Pena scores right there for the Lady Tigers. More Mercedes. Here they go up 8-0. And we're in the second inning right here. Another one crosses the base. You get the picture here. Mercedes with another hit. Lots of hits on Friday night at Mercedes High School as they were just going around the bases, able to find the gap, able to hit it to the wall. As the Lady Tigers, one of the top teams in the Rio Grande Valley, not only at pitching, but at hitting. Watch this shot right here. To the fence, nearly over the fence right there. Scoring more here for the Lady Tigers. Dalila Barrera on the mound. Watch the fastball right there as that goes by the Pace hitter. Another one right there. It was 16-0, Mercedes after three. And they win it by a final score of 16-0.